There's a girl who comes to Starbucks. I think she has a crush on me. I think she has a crush on me, 'cause it's too big to ignore. She comes in every morning at exactly 8:11. At exactly 8:11. She comes walking through that door. And then one fateful morning, when she made her usual lectures, I could tell that she was nervous. She had something to say. So I smoothly flipped the lever to prepare her double latte. And she said her name was Katherine. And I came back with, hey. And I told her my name's Taylor. And here's a little extra. When she left, I cleaned her table, but I found a folded napkin with this poem. Taylor, the latte boy, bring me Java, bring me joy. Taylor, the latte boy, I love him, I love him, I love him. So I should have got my nerve up and just said I wasn't interested. But since she was clearly interested, it all got out of hand. 'Cause before I found her poem, we had had this conversation. I had told her that I was playing in the village with my band. When I walked in Friday evening to our gig in Kenneth's basement, I saw Katherine in the front row, and I heard her scream my name. And then my friend said, man, she's crazy. She's been here since 7:30. And she told me she's your girlfriend, and she's really glad she came. And then when our gig was over, she followed me the whole way home. As I ran to try and lose her, I composed a different version of her poem. Katherine, the stalker chick. You're a psycho and you're sick. Katherine, the stalker chick. You scare me, you scare me, you scare me. I used to be the kind of guy who was never but now I've got this lunatic freak in my life. Every night now in my window she's shouting, Taylor, the latte boy, go away, I'm not your toy. Taylor, the latte boy, is calling the police. Many a girl has let me call, but I've never needed a restraining order. Katherine, come find me now. I'm transferring to a new Starbucks. There's 20 on each block, so good.